driver's license last week, just like we all.
God, this song's so beautiful.
Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But the day I drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around.
Man, she just shows off her vocal range with this song. She gets way down there. I love how everybody in the background's clapping.
Cause how could I ever love someone?
I like that. I don't know the pattern, but that's like. Man, she sings so well. Oh, those strings. I wasn't expecting it.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry for them.
Oh, the way she said sorry. That was so cool. Oh, can I go back and just, I want to hear that again. That is so cool. I don't know if he meant to sing it like that or if just the way she was singing so softly, it kind of did that, but that was really, really cool. I don't even know how you do that. That's absolutely crazy. Wow, amazing, amazing. Oh, she's so good.
And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone.
Man.
I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me.
What a powerhouse vocal. Okay, that right there, that line too, is such a perfect example of the way she can put in so much emotion. She's singing so dialed back, but she's like pushing it really hard at the same time. I don't know. It's so hard to describe what she does with her voice, but it is so, so impressive. I think that I'm really excited for the last half of this song. I think she's going to blow us away even more. Let's keep rolling. Oh, I love the way the drums come in. Oh, the bass. Oh yeah, walk it.
Sidewalks we cross, I still hear your voice in the trap.
I love this scene too, the way it's built. Oh, that note, ah, oh, she's so good. Yeah, I love the lights. I love the way it's like kind of built. It looks like it's outside on like football stadium or something like that, but it looks really, really cool. I miss that amazing note. She sings so well, just blows me away. Like I said, a powerhouse vocal from her, so good. This song feels slow to me. I don't know if the recorded version is this slow. I think it might be a little bit faster. This whole show seems slow. The addition of cricket sounds too, that's cool. I like that. Oh. Wow, this is so well constructed.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
I love how she just like falls off, takes that at her own tempo. Hey guys, so I did do a reaction video to the entire Sour Prom live performance, but unfortunately YouTube keeps blocking it. So I had to make it available exclusively on my Patreon, which is the first link down in the description below. So if you want to see the entire video and my reaction to the full performance, it's over on my Patreon. So go ahead down below and sign up over there. I'm going to try to keep posting clips as I can, but we'll see how much YouTube decides to block. Anyways, I hope you guys really, really enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. It really does help out me and my channel so, so much. And make sure that you hit the subscribe button down below so that you don't miss whenever I post more Olivia Rodrigo reaction videos just like this one. Anyways, I hope you guys really enjoyed this one. And as I mentioned, if you want to watch the entire full performance and my reaction to it, it's in my Patreon down below. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good one.